Hello and welcome back to Spider-Wing. Hopefully this will be the last in the series. And I was having some difficulties, and apparently where I left off, I jumped down. I was then stuck, and I opened this door. Can I go in, please? Going door. Controls. Platforms. Okay, I see. Maybe I just need to walk. Why don't I blow up? Why can't I go in there? Bridge. Not so useful, bridge. Oh, not this fucker. At least I kinda know what to do now. It's good. Okay. Well, that was fun. Oh, hey.
Hey!
Hey! I thought I had found you. Luckily, they won't find us here. Why? They can have their petty war without us. Am I right? You should stop the war. So, hello.
You traitor. Does family mean nothing to you?
Shit. He said he wouldn't find him.
You will die for this.
Run! Oh shit. Ah! He's so much faster. He's got 8 legs. Oh my god, I can't outrun him! I can't outrun him! I can't outrun him! I jump! Aha! Ah! Shrooms. He's coming and he's ugly and he's scary. Hurry. He's I don't like this. Hold on to me. I can't hold on to you. Oh. Yes, I can. Oh shit.
We did it.
There's no way you make that jump. Hehe. Easy. I don't wanna. Yeah. This is the most triumphant moment of this whole game. The cave looks like freaking Jafar cave.
We need it. We're on the outside world now.
Ah, hey! Wait for me! Thanks for playing Links, thanks for making the game. It was, oh god, I've always thought of at the end of the year just doing like a top 10 rundown. I would be very surprised if I find games better than, you know, this one gets. I don't know if it's the best right now, but wow, that was quite an experience, and it was fun to play. It was challenging, but like still beatable. Yeah, this is an amazing experience that you get to like take on this whole character. And it's like, wow. Thanks them for making it. They thank me for playing it. I thank you for watching this. I'm out.